What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Looking through the stories around you. Discovering something new. Using the trending filter to add joys to your life. Yes, I guess you've known what it is. That's Snapchat. So many youth use Snapchat to share their life, and I bet you have shared your location to your squad. You can also check out some interesting posts that's shared nearby. Get tired of things around you. Try a different location. Today I'm gonna show you how to fake your location on Snapchat. All you need to do is to click. Let's get started. The tool I use in today's video is called iAnyGo, which can help change your iOS device location instantly. Move on to see how it works. First, you need to connect your iPhone to computer. Once you've downloaded iAnyGo, launch it. And on the first interface, click on Enter to change location. Now what you can see showing on screen is the default location where. Try a spot nearby first. Click on Start to modify. And boom, your location instantly changes. Now, let's try a place which it's a bit far away. Yes, I'm trying on London Eye. Also click on Start to modify. Your location just flies to that exact place. That's amazing. By using this tool, you can send a fake location to your squad. Or discover something new around the world. Very easy. You should try it. If you want to reset the location, just click on the button on the bottom right corner. And hit Restart now. Your iPhone will reboot, and the location will be reset. It's safe to use. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to fake your location on Snapchat. If you're interested in this tool, you can click on the download link in description below, and use it as a free trial, or choose the plan that suits you. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.